3 years ago, five former Manchester United players took over non-league Salford City. Back-to-back promotions and an FA Cup run brought the club national attention. Now the owners face their toughest challenge yet.
I think this club should start full-time.
We want to go full-time, we think that's the next step.
Transforming this non-league part-time club into a full-time outfit with a new stadium and a new youth academy, with the aim of making Salford City fit for the Football League.
There is going to be turbulence. There is going to be pain.
Let's adapt!
There is going to be disruption in the changing room.
But as the club go professional, the dressing room becomes divided and results suffer.
If I was a chairman, I would sack us.
I've got major doubts about their ability to operate in full-time football club.
Cowards!
The players and the managers are unsure as to who will stay and who will go.
That's a dog and dog, mate.
As the class of 92 takes Salford City full-time.